Okay, here's what you have to mime, fellas.
All right.
There we go.
What?
After...
Holy kittens.
What?
Okay.
Now, do you want to take this with you so you can chat about it? No, a bit of a chat.
Here, I'm going to lose these just because I want, because this might get physical.
Oh. All right. I'm going to keep mine on so I don't walk off the goddamn stage.
That's okay, Greg.
Yeah. I'm sure it's fine anyway. I can find out where you too.
Greg and Jason are going to do the mime together. Same story for both teams. The first lot who can decipher it and explain it to me takes the points. Your time starts now. Time starts now.
Walker.
Baby.
Old person. Old lady.
Hermaphrodites.
No.
Breasts over the side of the ear.
I'm in a hole.
Early man.
Okay, old lady goes to someone's house.
Well, look, me, I'm going to...
Okay, old lady goes to... Hello.
We're
having sex.
Once more, come on!
Nobody, nothing?
No, we've got her!
I've done the story in five minutes!
Greg's playing old lady, she's like in her 90s. She had a neighbour who she was deeply attracted to. Went over to the neighbour's house for a little bit of old person loving, or as we call bumping uglies, and was rebuffed. So I believe she was American, so maybe might have gone to the gun to get some loving back. And then jumped on top of the...
Actually, no! Steve, take over!
Isn't that Steve's video as well? What's happening?
Well, see, I know the same story as you.
And
it's the old woman who, and he was like, he was 40 years her junior or something. Yes. She shot him because he rebuffed her.
Yeah,
that's it. Basically, I think we've all got it.
I've got it.
Okay, you've got it. Oh, there's tension. Can you please thank the brilliant Greg Proops, Jason Byrne?
That team got the points, I'd like to express my gratitude to Jason for taking it for the team.
Yeah.
I'm so tired now. I just want to take a nap and watch TV.
You know what? He's never going to call you again.
Right now.
A 92-year-old by the name of Helen has been arrested in Florida after shooting at the 53-year-old neighbor who refused to kiss her.
Oh.
Walk swiftly for cover. It's a mobility scooter drive-by. 92, ladies and gentlemen, 92 years old. She hit her sexual peak at 40 and kept on peaking. mostly through the bathroom window. Helen gave her neighbour, Dwight, a choice. The gums or the gun? Dwight said, no to the gums. So she got a pistol and fired four rounds into his house, shattering a window. Imagine what she would have done if he'd refused to fuck her.
I think we did.
Dwight says he refused to kiss her because he's already in a relationship. Otherwise, he'd totally tap that geriatric poontang.
Now,
I think you might call it prune tang at that point.